There you are. All packed and ready to go?
To the best of my knowledge, yes. Apologies for the wait. The task of tying up loose ends invariably takes longer than one allows. Happily, however, all now seems to be in order.
Then there's nothing left to do but to board the ship. Do try and enjoy the journey, won't you? It may be your last chance to rest for a while.
That would depend on the good captain's choice of route.
As ever, Tataru, I pray you take all due precautions while making your inquiries. Better to avoid the local authorities altogether than risk a repeat of our Ishgardian episode.
And what sordid episode is this, pray tell?
Naught to speak of, I assure you.
You there! Hold that ship!
What are you two doing here? Shouldn't you be in Doma?
Shouldn't you? You left with nary a word. We half wondered if I had done something to offend.
Upon learning that you had departed for Kugane, we immediately resolved to give chase. Our comrades can manage affairs in our absence, and it seemed the least we could do.
You mean you came all this way just to say goodbye?
That too, aye. But there was something else I felt I had to say. You helped us win our freedom, and for that I cannot thank you enough. Accordingly, after we have established an interim government and so forth, I think it only meet that we repay the favor by dispatching our own forces to Eorzea. If you would have us.
We harbored no expectations of such generous aid. And as there is no telling when the Empire might strike back at you, would it not be wiser to concentrate your resources on the defense of Doma?
I had a mind to pursue a more aggressive defense. To wit, we will send forth shinobi to provinces far and wide to spread word of our victory, that we might inspire others to take up arms as we did. Even the Empire has its limits. If the Garlians cannot be certain where and when the next rebellion will take place, how can they commit another force to Doma? And besides, so long as this debt remains unpaid, how am I to face myself? And Gorsetsa.
As you wish. I will relay your offer to the Eorzean Alliance.
All of Doma is counting on you to finish what we have started. You have it in you, Lys, to seize the future you want. Never forget.
I won't, Yen. Not your words or anything else. Everything that led us here, that will drive us forward, I'll carry it with me always. And that's a promise.
I will hold you to that. Go with them to Eorzea. Tell their people of our triumph and of our pledge to stand with them.
By your leave, I shall pave the way for our new alliance.
Hurry up, you lot! The ship's about to weigh anchor!
It seems our time is at an end. Go well, my friends. And may we meet again beneath a western sky.
I always knew that woman was unfit for command.
Aye, when you think of all the resources we poured into that hole, and for what?
Beast yet lives. Mayhap it is time I sharpen my claws. I wonder, will you walk into my parlor once more?
Padolarem Lupus! Come at the command of the Lord Viceroy to present the prisoner taken by the Cranier Lupi.
Yea, Galvus, I presume. It's true what they say. You do have the eyes of a monster. A ravenous, insatiable fiend.
You, give the butcher your weapon.
Yes, my lord.
My lord, this is...
A reward given in recognition of your service. I trust it will prove more capable than its former owner.
I swear, I'll not disappoint you, my lord.
Good. Now... Silence that mewling little piglet. I would not hear another sound pass her lips. Until I strip the fat from her.
Pray, join me in welcoming our Scion allies, but recently returned from their mission to the Far East. We have been most eager to hear a first-hand account of your time there, eventful as we understand it was.
Very well. Allow me.
Such victories are rarely won without sacrifice, but the prize is worth the price. Doma, free after all these years.
Bloody hells. Flooding their own castle for a better chance of victory. We could learn a thing or two from that lad.
Our agents report a flurry of communications between Garlemald and Alamigo in recent days. It is plain they are in the midst of deliberating their response to the Doman uprising.
Good. Every Imperial unit in occupied territory will be on the lookout for civil unrest. The fear of leaving critical locations undefended will make commanders think twice about committing their forces, giving us a chance to seize the initiative.
We have a chance, aye. Mayhap the last one we're ever going to get. While we've done our best to rebuild the resistance, the Imperials have only increased their efforts to root out sympathizers. If we keep on playing for smaller prizes, it's only a matter of time before they crush us again. And that we won't come back from.
A swift advance seems best for all concerned, not least poor Mistress Kryle.
Then let us waste no more time. The campaign for Alamegan liberation begins now. Our first objective will be to capture Castellum Valladina. Take the bridge, and the whole of the fringes will be ours. From there, we can push east towards the peaks. I name this operation Rhalgr's Beacon. For as Rhalgr once sent his star to guide our ancestors to these lands, so too shall it see us home.